Press the fish bites on right quick.
Got some bait here, nice whiting. Thank you. Just got a nice hit here and see what happens. Feels good. What do I feel like? This is a stingray. Oh, it's a slot red. Nice. Dinner. Perfect. Check out the slot red right here. Beautiful fish. Great table fare too. Off real quick.
This is like 24 inches right here. We're gonna eat this. You know, mostly I don't keep reds. Everyone's always talking, and everyone's running around the world. Why are you fishing? You're gonna keep reds. Or that's why I don't keep them reds. There's a nice surf slot red. We're gonna keep this. Check it out, y'all. Beautiful red. On the new Eagles, too, that they sent me, man, these are real good. It helps you grip the fish. They look nice, too. Check it out, y'all.
We're gonna see how long this is. Oh. What? Hold on. All right, you know what? Hold on, give me a sec. This is a bull red. Technically, this is a bull red. This is 28 and a half, and if you squeeze the tail like you're supposed to, this is 29 inches. We're gonna have to tag this. We have to tag this fish. Hey, that's all right though. This is almost a slot red, but like, I don't keep bull reds, but I have a tag. In the past, I have kept bull reds that were like under 35 inches, mainly like 29 to like 32. So this one here, this is 29 and a half. We're gonna keep it. So normally I don't keep bull reds like I mentioned earlier because they're too big. Those are the breeders and they have a lot of worms. No reason to keep a bull red, honestly, no reason. But here, this here, you can keep this bull red. 29 and a half, no, 29 and a quarter. 29 and a quarter bull red. This is, the meat is gonna be tendered, no worms. Look at that, you can still feed your family with this. Look how big the fillet is here. When we fillet it, we're gonna cut it like this. And look at this, a whole fillet right here. You can get like a lot of meat. You can feed your whole family. Look how much meat there it is too. A lot of meat. Check it out. This is enough to feed a whole family. If we catch three more, we can feed the entire neighborhood. Here it is, a bull red.